is a little more of a yacht than those utilitarian boats. We gave it a little bit of tumble home and a radius transom. Tried to clean things up, make everything as simple and minimal as we could. And it's a cold molded hull as opposed to a Carvel plank or strip plank hull. Below the waterline, there is a layer of fiberglass, and all the gray paint is two-part, it's all grip. The varnish is single-part epiphanes. Our maintenance varnish estimate for this boat is 12 hours a year.